I'm so hungover and it's not okay. We have to return the car and I don't know why it's so sad.
We really love this car.
We really do. We've been so attached to this car. What's it's a name? Great car. Mozzie.
Feel like ass.
We are very hungover. Yesterday was a good time. We're going to drop the car off and then what? Find some food. Find if anything is open right now. I haven't really talked about how I've never been to Chicago before.
Let's just get that out of the way.
Never been in the Midwest before, so this is an adventure for everyone. It's been a great time so far. Goodbye, car. Goodbye, car. We're still in Chicago. I'm gonna grab some coffee right now and then I'm not really sure what we're doing for today. Lightning. Okay, there's gonna be thunder. We're about to get caught in a storm. It's sprinkling on and off, but it's so beautiful in the city. So pretty. We just walked for like 3 miles. So much to see here.
Wonderful. I went there this spring after a long hike.
today. And we're heading to Dubuque. So far, so good. Welcome to my crib. Those are all my cows.
We're almost to Iowa.
Where are we now?
We are in between Elizabeth, Illinois and Galena, Illinois. About 30 minutes away from the border of Illinois and Iowa.
This is my home.
Used to dream of scenes like this.